You can add descriptions to state and event nodes to describe their purpose and share related notes with your team. You can really put anything you want in there. Descriptions support markdown formatting, including links and images. The machine object will include your descriptions in the state or event's description when you export your state charts to JSON. You can add a description to a state by selecting that state and then choosing the state details panel. There in the description field, you can add whatever you want in the markdown format. I'm actually going to paste in an image. This is image markdown here. And then afterwards, I'm going to write example of video player. If I close out the panel and zoom out a touch, and there in the description of the playing state is an image of the video player and the text example of video player. You can also add descriptions to your events. You choose your event and go to the transition details panel, and then scrolling down to the description field, you can add whatever you want in there too. I'm going to add for now a link. So I'm going to say, when the video player is paused, show this icon. I'm going to make show this icon into a link and maybe link to some Figma file. And now you can see that the link is visible inside our event description. If I take a sneaky peek into the code view and I have the JSON option selected, you can see the descriptions inside the JSON object.